Yo, what up, this your boy T-Mizzle, coming back again with another video. And today I'm going to be rolling some talents. Me getting my butt kicked in Fight Club by Jake Sun Yu. So it's time for me to re-roll some talents so I can see if I at least have a chance to beat this guy every now and then. So let's go into the bar here and take a look. Pummel is the one I want to roll on. Right now he's rocking a 4-5 quicksand, and I'm looking for a stoked, a 4-5, a 5-5, or a frenzy 4-5 or 5-5. So let's go ahead and start rolling this thing, you know what I mean? Nope. We want a stoked or a frenzy. Come on, guys. Wow. Okay, I gotta take that role model. Gotta take that. All right, and let's switch real quick. Let's go to Lil Bitch. She's rocking a 3-5 second hand. Let's re-roll on her. Same thing on her. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Has a 10% chance to inflict coma. It's a 4-5 talent. I'm gonna take it just in case. Get rid of that second wind. And we're gonna roll a couple more. Just still want to get my stoke or my frenzy, so let's see. Come on, second wind, I don't want you. Come on, guy. Where are those? So, are they not giving out stoked and frenzy anymore? Are you serious? Come on. Same freaking talents. Wow. Freaking all that loot gone. Okay, guys. That is it. No way. What a waste of $50. Gone down the drain. So I ended up with a 4-5 heavy blow. Hopefully, she will proc that. And let's see. And what did I get on Pomo? I got a role model, 4-5 role model. Increase attack and hit and max hit points in battle by 16%. That might work. Unfortunately, we didn't get the stoke or the frenzy. So most likely we'll try it again another day. That was all the gold I had for now. So again, that was quick roll on talent video. I did 8,000 gold on those rolls. So that'll give you an idea of what the chances are of getting these talents. That you could be more lucky than me, but anyway, that was it. Quick video. I'm your boy T-Mizzle, and I'm out. Peace.